So the stage is set for all the races in the general election, but first, there are differences to be set aside. Pamela Young reports from the Democratic Party Unity Breakfast this morning.
Time to shake off the post-primary fog, savor the wins, lick the wounds, and buckle up for the big one. At the Democratic Unity Breakfast, there's no mistaking the agenda for November.
Democrats call it the most important vote of our lifetime, to elect the first woman to the American presidency and to keep Trump out.
I believe we're going to have such a strong vote for Hillary Clinton because there are going to be Republicans and independents who just can't stomach voting for Donald Trump. In the state of Hawaii, he's not what we're all about.
While hopes are high for a sweep in the U.S. House and Senate seats, Congressional District 1 candidate Colleen Hanabusa gave pause to honor the man she hopes to replace and urged Democrats to use his work ethic to inspire their election efforts. Winners and losers of local races rallied behind Governor Ige's call to tackle the economic issues leading to homelessness and loss of agriculture. But today's main message was about the importance of that rare commodity in any election, unity.
This year, internal dissension has plagued the GOP, both nationally and locally. But the Democratic Party hasn't been immune either, with some candidates calling into question their opponents' loyalty to party ideals.
I'm not going to comment on stink talk that other people are saying. I was very humbled and grateful to see the vote of confidence that I received last night. Even if it means sometimes you have vigorous dialogue and debate, it helps us get to a place where we're coming out with a stronger result and better solutions.
It's not that there aren't rivalries, obviously.
The question is can you work that out in a manner that still builds cohesion? That's what this is about. And what we'll try to do is put a smile on our face, and overcome the disappointments and refocus then on the values that make us unified.
And I think that's what makes the party strong, is that we have a big tent. We invite people of all different perspectives on the issues to challenge, to represent. And at the end of the day, we all come together.
At the Democratic Party Unity Breakfast, Pamela Young, KHON 2 News.